Well, you know it by now. The Patriots are heading to the Super Bowl, but because of a contract dispute, tens of thousands of Granite Staters may not be able to watch the big game. Senator Gene Shaheen is calling on the FCC to step in and resolve the dispute between DirecTV and Sunbeam Television, which owns the local NBC station. Shaheen says the local blackout of the game isn't just a disservice to Patriots fans, but to local bars and restaurants as well.